Hello, my name is Samira Pardanani, and I am the Executive Director for International Education at Shoreline Community College. Shoreline is located just north of Seattle, Washington, and has been hosting international students on its beautiful campus for almost 50 years. The college is a leader in international education. Currently, we are among the top 20 community colleges hosting international students out of 1,500 community colleges around the U.S. Our college cares deeply about our students and recognizes that during the COVID-19 pandemic, you want to stay safe and healthy while also staying on track to complete a high-quality U.S. education. I want you to know that here at Shoreline, you can definitely do this. You can have certainty in a time of uncertainty. While no one can predict the progression of the virus or exactly when face-to-face classes will be safe to resume, one thing is certain: you do not have to interrupt your plans. At Shoreline, you can start your degree online and then finish it in person. This way, you can take control of your schedule and continue your education, knowing that as soon as it is safe, you can come to Seattle and to our campus for in-person classes. We have adjusted and expanded our services to provide extensive support to students who are taking online classes from their home country, including excellent academic and university transfer advising. Now, if you find that you are actually enjoying the convenience of online study from your home country, for many majors, you could even complete your entire associate's degree online and then transfer to many top U.S. universities, including our transfer admission guarantee partners, directly from overseas. As a mom whose daughter is taking her high school classes online and is starting to look at colleges herself, I definitely understand the anxiety caused by not knowing exactly when campuses will reopen. That is why I want to assure you, you are in control of what your academic path looks like at Shoreline, and this crisis will not slow down your academic progress. You can start online now and join us on campus as soon as it is safe to do so. I hope that you and your family and loved ones are safe and healthy throughout this pandemic. When you are ready to enroll, please know that we are here for you.